Dr. Stephen Gitt is one of the founders of the Phoenix Stem Cell Treatment Center. Using your own stem cells to treat a disease or condition is not FDA approved nor accepted as general protocol. Yet.
We're using people's own fat to harvest a stem cell rich solution.
Essentially, the process begins with liposuction.
It's a double positive in that we're obviating the controversy of harvesting from embryos, and in fact, human fat has 500,000 to a million stem cells in every cc.
And in fact, while it's not quite as serious as multiple sclerosis or even joint problems, stem cells may even help with hair restoration.
And SVF has been injected directly under the bald segments, and there has been hair regrowth.
Since stem cell treatment in the U.S. is still considered a study, Dr. Gitt stops short of saying it can cure anything, but he believes it can help a great deal.
Our experience has been that the majority of patients who fit the indications do benefit and do see some positive results. But we haven't proven that yet. But I can tell you, even more importantly, in over 4,000 cases of lipid-derived stem cell transfers, SVF transfers done worldwide, there has not been a single major adverse event reported yet. I predict that within the next 10 years, this will be the gold standard for a wide variety of injuries, illnesses, and conditions.